With 91 seconds on film, I'm Ben Knuckles. John Lennon asked us to imagine a world without religion. Bill Maher's Religulous demands such a world. There's a big difference between the gentle poetry of Lennon's plea and the stridency of Maher's harangue. Religulous is mostly a comic documentary, and it's funny, smart, even brave at times. It's also shallow. Maher has a good knowledge of sacred texts and their contradictory claims, but he aims his barbs at the easiest targets. Fundamentalists who take every word in the Bible, Koran, or Torah literally, and hypocrites who use those words to justify their hucksterism. The few religious moderates he confronts seem to baffle him, and he avoids entirely those whose faith guides them to help people in the here and now. Once his easy mockery hits a point of diminishing returns, he delivers a sermon, asking those without faith to come out of the closet. He dismisses moderates as enablers of the fundies, and while that may be true, it's not a nuanced position, and he doesn't back it up. Maher champions the humility of doubt over the arrogance of faith. Yet he has faith, faith that human beings can get over religion, and that the world will be better for it. I think such a claim is so purely speculative as to be pointless. South Park did a brilliant episode set 500 years in the future in which everyone is an atheist, but they're constantly at war over the proper form of atheism. It's more sophisticated than anything Maher achieves in Religulous, because, like the faithful, he's convinced that his way is the right way. With 91 Seconds on Film, I'm Ben Knuckles. 91 Seconds on Film can be heard Thursdays and Saturdays at 2:20, Friday mornings at 9:20, and Friday afternoons at 5:20.